SNAP is providing replacement benefits for residents impacted by Monday's severe weather. Under certain requirements, though, households that experience a power outage for over 6 months or 6 hours, excuse me, may request a replacement of SNAP benefits. You must report the disaster to your local MDHS office within 10 days of the date of the disaster. And if you need assistance, call the Economic Assistance Customer Service Center. You can find that number on our website, WJTV.com.